They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, why is the diatonic order of a piano shifted 2 letters forward? A diatonic scale has a specific amount of whole and half steps, 5 and 2, respectively. These pitches are played in a specific order as to maximize the spacing of the half steps. So to answer your question, C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C is just one example of a diatonic scale. C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. The order of steps are as follows. Whole, 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 half, whole, 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 half. So you can apply this ordering of pitches to any of the 12 pitches, from which they may act as the starting point, or tonic, and then the rest of the pitches follow in the order that this scale lays out. If a diatonic scale were to be called to start on A, it would look like this. A, B, C, sharp, D, E, F, hash, G, hash, A. This takes into account the spacing and relationship between the pitches that makes it a diatonic scale. There are many other scales, but this is the most common example and typically the first scale piano students slash music students learn is the C diatonic scale because its visual aesthetic it consists of all white keys on the piano. If started on middle C, forms basis for reading treble clef at an elementary level. Much beginner music is written or transposed into the key of C because it rarely involves funky alterations, like added sharps or flats, or complicated fingerings. Hope this helps. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.